Welcome to our drive lab. A screw, a battery, a piece of wire and a magnet. Now you ask yourself, what am I going to do with that? Well, watch closely. In a matter of seconds, I can build one of the simplest electric motors in the world. This is the focus of our drive lab today. And as you see, it turns. Mercedes-Benz has further developed this simple yet ingenious principle with great success. As for example, in the new A-Class E-Cell, it's purely battery electrically driven. In a car, the electric motor is naturally much more complex and therefore larger, but in principle it works in the same way. Here too, electrical energy is converted into mechanical propulsion. For the propulsion, there's another crucial component, the battery, because without it the car won't move an inch. My little electric motor is powered by a single nickel-metal hydride battery. You can't move the A-Class with this, of course, as Mr. Störkmann will explain. He's the general manager of the A-Class E-Cell at Mercedes-Benz and an expert in this field. To reproduce the energy storage of the A-Class with these battery cells, you'd need approximately 13,600 of these batteries. For our A-Class, that would be too big and too heavy, so we use lithium-ion batteries that are smaller and lighter with the same energy content. Through the use of lithium-ion batteries, we've successfully managed to integrate the two large battery packs of energy storage in the underbody of the A-Class, in the so-called sandwich floor. This leaves the interior and the luggage compartment completely intact. The space under the vehicle is a great place to accommodate the battery safely and securely. Always crucial for an electric vehicle is, how far can I drive it? The A-Class E-Cell, with the two highly efficient lithium-ion batteries, provides a range of over 200 kilometers with a single battery charge. And so that you're always well informed about the battery level, there's a multifunction display integrated into the cockpit. This lets you check the remaining range. And when charging, shows you when the batteries are full again. This way you always have the charge mode under complete control while driving. You can fill the A-Class E-Cell with electricity by using common household outlets, but it's faster at public charging stations. Here, after only 3 hours, you can drive another 100 kilometers. That's it for today. All the best and arrive at your destination safely and efficiently.